take all you motherfuckers out. What the fuck? Quit flying underneath. Come out, dude. I'm trying to fucking kill you. It's just the one. What a fucking, what a bitch, man. Get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, there's two. Trying to fucking bait me. I see you, motherfucker. One more. And he's just sitting there like a fucking asshole. Piss off. Assume if I pick all these up, this lightning will stop fucking going off and shit. Nope. Still going off. Fucking reload in order to get that thing to pop back up. That would suck. Let me do it over here. I don't know if it'll get them to respawn, but we're gonna try it. Yep, there he is. Awesome. And the bats are still dead. But he is in a fucked up spot. All right, we got him. Ooh. Okay, we got like a spell or something. Lightning strike. Done here. We need to get the fuck out of here. I don't know if we can drop here or not. Okay, cool. I think we need to explore this area, so I don't think we've done that. Shit, I think we're gonna have to take that jump to fucking watch out for these fucking plants. Actually, we can reload right, or we can, refresh our shit right here. Actually, we're already at 7 flasks, so. But if we die, it'd probably be better to respawn. We're gonna have to fucking warp anyways. It's not too bad on it. 3.8. Yep, it put me over my weight. Had already been over here. Oh, it's taking us over here. We don't want to go that way. We want to go over this way. Oh, but we got to get the fuck up there. But the jump didn't put us high enough. So we're going to have to run around. Okay, there. Is there a waypoint up here? Yeah, should be. Stay the fuck down. Blood grease? Tree. How the fuck am I supposed to get into that? Okay, we'll check it out in a second. We're going to go check out the tree first. That thing. It's got a big bell underneath it. Oh, I wonder if I can jump across and get on it from over here. It's moving. Oh shit, it's moving. Stopped. Yeah, I can't jump across from over here. That's weird. Missing this fucking thing. Singing. It's getting louder.
Thank you.
that a vendor? Just hit the wrong button. I don't know if I should go down there. Oh wait, there's a... No, that's just a regular flask. After we investigate this, I'm going to take a quick bio break. I don't know what this is. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where the fuck did that thing come from? I thought we killed all these fuckers. Stop singing. Where'd the other one go? Oh, there he is. Is he gonna attack me? Oh, he is an enemy. I can target him. Okay, maybe we should. I guess he doesn't have any ambition to live. He just sat there like a fucking idiot. Golden runes. Sliver of meat. Take a quick bio break. Let me just look around real quick, make sure there's nothing that's going to sneak up and attack me. Everything looks clear. All right, I will be right back. Okay, we are back. So I think we're going to head to that tree. We just got, again, distracted by a singing fool. This guy's got some moves. Thank you. a big ass tree. I wonder if his story is tied to this area. Was that a boss? Yep, that's a boss. Fuck me. Can we get on our horse, please? Let's see if I can get over here and summon my minion. What the fuck? Wait, I can't summon him? I thought I could summon him. Yeah, it went away for some reason. I actually wanted to summon the other one, but we'll go with this one, I guess. All right, let's go. Charge! Okay, that didn't work out too good. Okay, he just doesn't slam EOD. Yep, that doesn't work. Beat his ass, sea bass! Whoa, what are those? Holy shit. Get off my pet. You just killed my fucking pet. Dude. I'm getting fucked up! That was a little close. I got greedy. I probably should have been killed just then. Upland bubble. What? Bubble tier? I have no idea what that is. It's a key item. Let me get another Crimson Burst Crystal tier. Actually, we got our runes over here. Ones we probably should have picked these up sooner. Okay. All right, so got about 5K. Guess we're done. Got significantly negates damage and mixed physic. Okay. And we also got this. Steadily restores HP for a time in mixed physic. Okay. These are key items, so... I think the only thing we might want to do is go with more health. But I don't know. This, I don't understand why this merchant isn't here. Like, last time I went over there, he wasn't there. It was just some asshole that showed up trying to kill me. There he is. Where the fuck were you, dude? Where were you earlier?
Back already.
I'm new to this.
Alright, well, we got some coin that we can spend. Serpent arrow. Ooh. Heavy poison buildup. These are kind of expensive, though. Why the fuck is this thing so expensive? I bought some earlier, much cheaper. Ooh, used to duplicate ashes of war. Let's buy one of those. Oh, we could put the we could put it on two different shields. That seems like it'd be useful for these things. Yeah, I'm gonna buy this thing.
Have a safe journey.
Okay, let's go back. Actually put an ash of war on the sword. We've only done it on the shield. Maybe we should put one on the sword. put one on the boat? What does this do? Oh, detailed view. Okay. Oh. Does it not tell you, like, what it does? This is mighty shot. Sky shot. Try this. And... ooh, bloody slash. But it reduces our damage. If we go standard, let's try these things out. How do you do the, I don't understand how you do the skill with the I understand how to do that, but I don't know how to do... Ah, okay. Huh. Oh shit. Okay, I think I see what you have to do. Whoa, 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 get back up. Get down. Stay down. Oh. Bandit curse sword. Okay. But you can do the... you can do the skill, but you have to... oh shit, that shit's taking my life. Fuck that. I don't want to take in my life. But if I have the... if I have this shield... so, let me take off the, ah, shit. the fuck? Quit getting up. If I don't have an enchantment on, is it gonna... it's just gonna do the block or whatever. In order to be able to use the Ash of War in the right hand, you either can't have anything in your left hand, or you have to go two-handed. At least that's what I'm gathering here. Let's see the fucking menu. No, not that. Maybe it explains it in here. About summoning other players? No. This is referring to the Ashes of War, but it doesn't explain the right and left hand thing. Get! God damn it! I'm trying to fucking read, damn it! Piss the fuck off! Mind your fucking business, dude! Look, I'm almost fucking dead now. Alright, I need to figure out what fucking Ashes of War I want to use. I don't think I want to use this because it takes my fucking life. It did do pretty good damage though, but... Square off, and what's this? Storm Swamp. Alright, we'll try this one first. Oh, we are quality. Try that. Doesn't use that much FP. So you just like use it as like a... Okay. Oh wow, that one's pretty cool. Look at this asshole. Probably gonna try to fucking attack me again. Alright, let's try another one. That does. Well, I guess we could try it on this asshole since it keeps fucking trying to interrupt my shit. Where is he? Hey asshole. Dude, this is ridiculous. He's not too bad, and that would be good for like multiple enemies that like to fucking gank you and shit. All right, let's try another one. Shit, my dick is glowing. Does it like charge it up with? I think it gives it like a damage buff. Let's try this guy again. Oh, fuck. Stay the fuck down, dude. Damn it. I wanted to test the damage on that because I think it buffs the damage. Try the bow too. It's 167 damage. All right, let's try without it. Actually, let's kill him. Let him res. I think he gets health back. At least some health. Okay, he goes full health. All right. Yeah, it's a damage buff. It's good for one shot though. It's not continuous. Awesome. That's some fucking brilliant gameplay right there. There's a couple of faith ones in there too. All right, let's see what this does. To hold the buff though. Whoa, holy fuck. 297 damage? What the shit? That is retarded OP. And I don't even fucking have. And it kills them. They don't come back to life. That's pretty fucking sick. That is like really fucking powerful. So if I were to go with the other, I'd have to spec into that specific type of build, which I imagine means it'd probably be even more powerful. It's fucking crazy. So what is that doing? I should have read the fucking description. The damage isn't the greatest. He is coming back to life. I think it heals you. Let's see what it does. Oh, it's not healing. Yeah, let's go read the description on this one. Didn't really notice any good damage, and it didn't do any healing. Okay, maybe we can just... hold on. Far, the ones that I like are this one. I really like that one. Looks like only certain ones are okay. We're off. Shit. It buffs the bow damage. Because normal bow damage, let's see. Where the fuck are these two little assholes? There they are. They're 86. Oh, he's a little bit close. Yeah, he's gonna res. So it goes from 86 to 116. Is ridiculously overpowered, and it even makes my dick glow. This is so fucking cool. Of course, it could just be that way for the skeletons. Like, it might not work that effectively on other enemies, but man, that is fucking ridiculous. Decide if I want to flip those or not. I'll do that tomorrow. All right, so where do we want to go? Oh yeah, we want to go over here. I guess head over there. Oh yeah, we're gonna go see this, whatever the fuck that is, Howl's Moving Castle. Go check out Howl's Moving Castle. Over here in a minute. Looks like there's a little dungeon there too. Oh shit, looks like he's guarded. Got a bunch of so he's got a tree. Maybe I need to lure him over to the edge and then I can like jump up there or something. Hey, come over here, dude, so that way I can get on that thing. Over here. Off the whatever that is, whatever this shit is. Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Stomp on me. Oh shit. Oh, okay, he didn't damage me. Whoa. Oh, he was fucking up Torrent. I don't think he's taking damage. I don't have a health bar, and I can't target him. This white stuff on there is falling off whenever I hit him. Shit, he's dying. Oh shit. Did I kill him? What in the fuck is this thing? There's a door. Let's go around and check around this thing. I wonder if he's gonna like port me to another world or some shit. Alright, let's see what's inside. Okay, it opens. That's a pretty dope-ass chandelier if I ever saw one. Remembrance duplication menu. With the remembrance duplication menu, you can duplicate remembrances you've previously acquired. This includes remembrances from which you've already drawn out power. Duplication can only be performed once per mausoleum. What does that even mean? Duplicate a remembrance. I don't even have a remembrance. So basically, this is not something I can use right now. All right. So is this thing gonna like remain here, or is it gonna move? Does it teleport around the world or some shit? Let's go check out this dungeon over here. I'll probably get a remembrance and then I'll come back and he'll be gone. Oh, there's a fucking rat there. Look at that shit. I saw a dungeon here. Oh, shit. Where are all these rats coming from? It's like popping out of nowhere. Oh, there it is. I heard like a... what's in here. Oh, hell. What the fuck, dude? Oh, there's multiples? Piss off. Ooh, a short bow. Let's check that out. Try this real quick. Scythe? Holy shit. How fast is this thing? It's pretty quick. It is quicker. Fortification. Wonder what that does. Incantation. Okay. Is there another one of these bosses over here? And this one you have to fucking put keys in for? Increase the damage of this bow, it might be worth it. Well, it only takes one. Let's use it. Fuck it. Probably gonna end up regretting this. Thank you. be some ridiculous boss that just kicks the fucking shit out of me. Yeah, exactly. Fucking exactly, dude. Why can't I fucking disarm this shit? Oh, okay, well, that worked. Whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck off. Motherfucker. I'll be back, dude. I'll be fucking back. This sacred blade is pretty fucking dope. Nice AOE, asshole. Fucker! Can I get a turn here? You swing a couple times, I get to swing a couple times. Fuck. Fucking prick. Stupid fucking blast. Fuck off. Okay, 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 okay. I get it. No, 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 no. I'm starting to win. I'm starting to win. What is that? What the fuck is that, dude? What did he just do? Whoa, 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 whoa! Nope, 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 nope. Ah, fuck off, dude. What a fucking bitch, dude. Oh, no! motherfucker. Like that. Come on. Fucker. Fucking runes way the fuck over there. Oh my god, I was doing good. I got him down like a quarter of the way. I just needed to get out of there. Does it keep putting my damn runes over there? You again. Whoa, what the hell? Like, he starts losing and he starts doing all this fucking bullshit. Fucking backhand.
Thank you.
Oh, what a fucking bitch. A good opportunity for damage there. Okay, that was greed, and I might pay for that. Okay, how did he not take any damage there? Nope. All right, I got you, motherfucker. Got that motherfucker. That was a lot of runes there, too. Frostbite. I should go buy that other duplicate, but I don't remember who sold it. Fuck. I don't remember who sold that duplication. I think maybe this dude? No, it's not him. Oh, wait. This guy. I think it's this guy. Actually, before we do that, yeah, we haven't gotten any more. Okay. There he is.
Back. Unusual to this age.
What else should we buy? Oh, so there's a 600. Okay. I guess they were smart. I didn't find a waypoint over here. Looks like that thing is still on the ground. I thought there would have been like a grace or something. Oh yeah, we didn't look at the item that we got. It's a trinket. Raises attributes, but also increases damage taken. All right, let's take a look at that. I mean, we could try it. I mean, it doesn't work out, then it doesn't work out. Fuck it. Man. What is this? These guys go invisible? Fucking skeletons over here. Why are you guys just hanging out over here? What are you guys doing? Are they just gonna like walk out into the ocean or shit? Alright, dude, you guys do what the fuck you want. There's another grace. That's two. One right there and one there.
Well, there's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth?
What the fuck? The Zweihander? Hell yeah. Lantern. Ooh, if we get this, we might not need to use the fucking torch. Damn, I wish I'd have found this 2 minutes ago. I had all those fucking runes. I could have blown them all right here. Thank you. So we need 1800. Hold on. Yeah. We need what, 9? Do 8 first. We always do one more than we need. Okay, yeah, we need one more. Actually, we kill a few skeletons. Wait, what the hell is that? Oh no, that's his ride. Alright, fuck it. We'll just pop another one.
Anything else?
Let's see if this thing lights up. Well, it's kind of, it's not really dark right here. Where would this thing even go? It's not a trinket. Am I already wearing it? No. Okay. Hey, that's fucking cool. Does it add to my weight? No, it doesn't have any weight. It's fucking cool. So now we might not need our fucking torch. Good. Okay, so we need to explore this, and then I think we're done, at least with this island. Have to come back and buy all his shit next time we have runes. I'm like glowing. Maybe I should like turn it off when I don't really need it. Jesus Christ, quit moving around. No! Oh my God, my fucking mount. How the fuck did you fall down there? I gotta fucking do this again. Moving from side to side. I can't hit you. Stupid fucker. Picking up these rune fragments like crazy. I don't even know what the hell they're for. Oh, that fucker just jumped up here. What the hell? Look at this fool. How the fuck are you guys jumping up here? When the fuck did you guys learn to jump? Trusty Claymore. What the shit, dude? Shooting at me and shit? I'm about to go up there and fuck that dude up. Fuck off. Goddamn motherfuckers kicking me off the fucking ladder. I had that goddamn snake dudes, snake bros do that shit me, shit on me in fucking Dark Souls. Fucking kick me. Ooh, a chest. I was hoping there was a reason to climb. No! No! Motherfucker, I just got fucked. Where the fuck? What is this? What the shit? It just threw me way the fuck over here. Take a quick bio break. I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. So, if I remember right, these giants that are laying on the ground usually wake up and then they want to start kicking the shit out of me. Or stomping me, I should say. That's not what I wanted to do. Yep. Wow. This guy takes a lot of fucking damage. Holy crap. This guy is fucking strong. Okay, at least I got it. Blessed Dew Talisman. I think there's a switch over there. Let's check this out. Slowly restores HP. Okay. Try to get to the other side this time. I suspect that that's a warp that allows you to warp back over here. Not really sure why you would want to do that if there's a grace there. I mean, you can use the grace, right? Lever. another zone. Trying. I don't think I could do a summons over here of my guy barely gets scratched. Weird to port you over here. I'm pretty sure I can't do anything here. Okay, I guess we'll port out. We had found another grace. The basilisk where we got sent over, so I kill these little ones. Get off! There's really no point to that. I thought it was gonna be a fucking... Hell! Get the fuck off! Holy shit! Jesus Christ, get off my nuts! What is wrong with this fucking thing? We've cleared this whole island. I mean, there might be like a couple of things we missed, but I think for the most part it's done. So all of this is done. All of this is done. This area is above our pay grade for now. I believe this is where Alex was. We got the shit kicked out of us by that fucking, those NPCs. So we can't do that. We're definitely above our pay grade. I think we can start heading north, like over here.
Pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids the message that I love them and that despite my craven heart, I'm sure I'll be joining their club soon enough? A pleasure to see you. Did you give...
So we can either go over here or this way.
I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers.
I hope I don't fucking regret this.
Oh, bless you. Head to the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glenstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormvale Castle still stands tall. You, please, your feet.
I think. There he is. These are RNG based, or if they're like guaranteed, like if I did another playthrough, would that bug drop the same one, or would it be something different? Fucking windy. Thank you. Okay, I must be circling back around. Okay. Six? Jesus Christ, that's ridiculous damage. I wonder if I could kill that giant. I've had enough arrows. I'd have to swap all my flasks to this to refresh it. We could try that.